Hi everyone, welcome to Sujitra's online reading session. And today in the 9th episode of Shri Krishna series, we are going to see the episode Trinavarth. He is another demon, and now comes a series of an array of demons who want to kill baby Krishna. So now we will see what Trinavarth did and how baby Krishna killed him. After the failure of Putana in her mission, Kamsa summoned another dangerous and huge demon named Trinavarth. He said to him, "Trinavarth, go and kill Krishna who lives in Gokul. He is my biggest enemy. See to it that you return to me only after killing him." Trinavarth was a huge demon who could convert himself into a fierce dust storm and engulf anything that would come on his way. At the behest of Kamsa, he set off for Gokul. At that time, Yashoda was fondling Krishna on her lap. Suddenly, Krishna seemed to her heavy like a rock. Yashoda kept him down, gave him some toys, and went inside to complete some household work. Just then, Trinavarth came there in the form of a raging tornado. He carried away the child in the form of a whirlwind. The whole Gokul was wrapped in dust and darkness for some time. Nobody was able to see a thing in front of his eyes. Everyone felt blinded due to the dust and sand. Yashoda came running outside, but she was shocked to see that Krishna was not at the place where she had left him. On the other hand, Trinavarth lifted Krishna higher and higher. He actually wanted to drop the child from a great height, but to his amazement, he was not able to hold the child in spite of making all his efforts. The child was getting heavier and heavier. Trinavarth could not bear the weight of Krishna and himself fell down on the ground. His neck broke and his head was shattered into pieces. He fell dead then and there. Soon the wind calmed down. People started coming out of their houses. Yashoda was searching for her beloved son. Someone pointed at her, Krishna. Yashoda and all other people of the village were amazed to see Krishna playing upon the body of a huge demon. Yashoda was delighted to see her son safe and sound. She embraced Krishna and kissed his forehead. She pampered him. "O Krishna, why do dangers keep hovering over your head? I am so worried for you." None of the villagers could understand how Krishna came there and how he killed the huge demon. They all thought it to be a miracle and thanked God wholeheartedly for his act of immense kindness. That's all for today. Thus, Trinavarth was killed. We will see the next episode tomorrow. See you. Bye-bye.